Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to create this simple handwriting effect. So let's start with our handwriting. We have a text with autography font, so it looks like it's handwritten. So underneath I have a paper texture from Unsplash. I'm going to lock it. Let's click on the handwriting text. Select a pen tool. With our layer selected, it's going to create a mask. Okay, so let's start with painting a mask over the letters. Let's remember to keep our layer clicked, so it's going to create a mask, not a new shape layer. Let's create the first one here. You need to imagine how you would write this letter, so it's going to go like this, like this, like this, and that line at the end. So let's move here, here. Doesn't need to be perfect. Let's end it here. Okay. Uncheck the layer. Check the layer again. And we can easily create a new mask. Okay. Let's go to the next letter. Start a little outside. Okay. Uncheck. Check again. Check, check again. Okay, I'm going to fast forward it now. Okay, when we are finished, we can click on our layer, go to effect, generate stroke, open the effect controls, of course select all masks. Here, paint style, select reveal original image. And now we are going to keyframe our end parameter. So let's start from the zero. And after, for example, 4 seconds, let it be 100. So now it looks very horrible because we didn't change our brush size. Here we can toggle visibility of our mask. So let's toggle it off. And just until our text is very good. Okay, we can even change our brush hardness, for example, to 80. And we can also easy ease our text, make it a little faster. Okay, so right now we can make for it a little offset. So let's duplicate our layer, for example, 2 times with Ctrl D, Command D on the Mac. Open our parameters with U and a little offset our end parameter. And on the first layer, let's make color all black. On the second layer, a little darker. And that's how it's gonna look right now. So we have this little funny offset. Of course, we can make it, for example, like that, if you like it. I think this before was much better. So to make this brush look a little more like handwriting brush, we can open our effects and put effect called brush strokes over it and set paint on black and just copy this and paste all over our. And that's it. I hope you liked it and enjoyed this short video. I hope it will help you in the future. Please remember to subscribe our channel for future videos. Good luck and bye.